Yes, one of the girls down there will be able to help you out.
Hello, how are you today?
We
thank you. 1A window just to the right.
Thank you.
Hello, how are you? 1C, just to the right hand side. How are you today? 1F, just to the right hand side.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome back our frequent travelers and a warm welcome for those passengers traveling with Rex for the first time. Your flight attendants on board face flight. At the front of the cabin is Nathan. In the middle is Dallas, and at the rear the aircraft is Waddell. May we have your full attention as we demonstrate the seat features for this Boeing 737 aircraft. It is a requirement to follow crew instructions at all times. Please post all
throughout the cabin and we'll help guide you to your nearest exit. Please observe the fasten seatbelt sign. When the seatbelt sign is illuminated, you must remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. This is a non-smoking flight. It is a federal offence to smoke on board this aircraft. This includes the use of electronic cigarettes. As an added precaution, smoke detectors and alarms have been fitted in the lavatories. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure all personal electronic devices have been switched to flight mode. Large electronic devices must now be securely stowed. Your seatbelt should be firmly fastened, armrests down, tray table locked in the closed position, and seat back upright. Shortly, the cabin lights will be dimmed for takeoff. There is a reading light located in the unit above your head. Thank you for your attention, and enjoy your flight.
Thank you.
use this now. Electronic devices must not be used whilst disembarking the aircraft and crossing the tarmac. Prior to leave your seat today, please check your seat areas and pockets for any personal belongings. Take care when opening the overhead lockers as evidence may have moved during the flight. If you require assistance disembarking, please remain seated and one of our flight attendants will be happy to assist you. A reminder that smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, are not permitted on the tarmac or inside any Australian airport.